putting me in touch with Gary Jenkins last year, Ms. Phyllis Miller, and Ms. Anna Sturgeon. Not only they put me in touch with some fine entertainers, but some people who really have delivered some outstanding messages to our students in all of our schools. Also at this time, I'd like to thank Lisa Pretty, director of our Youth Service Center, for the Youth Service Center co-sponsoring our program today. So Lisa Pretty and Linda Hodges from Youth Service Center, please stand up. Gary Jenkins and Chely Wright.
Thank you so much. How y'all doing today? Oh, come on. If you're feeling good to me, you say, yeah. We have any ninth graders here? Oh, come on, ninth graders. Let me hear it from you. Ninth grade. We have the 10th graders here.
Yeah, Jeremy's been working out too.
Billy Ray Cyrus dances, and you will look just as good as Billy Ray. Ladies, do y'all think it's gonna happen, huh? I tell you, just do exactly what Chely does. Just do exactly what she does. Here we go. Don't tell my heart.
Thank you.
we have any country music fans in here? We said we have any rock and rollers in here. We have any rap music fans in here. And so that's been crazy for, because when we first started playing schools and guys, nobody wanted to hear country music. Everywhere we go, everybody's loving country music. Now, Chely, if you had to say, what's your favorite kind of music? You had to pick one kind of music.
I'd have to say country.
Yeah.
Yeah, what about you?
See, that's kind of hard for me. That's hard. Because I love country music. But see, I grew up on rock and roll. You know what I'm saying? My mom had all those rock and roll records. We grew up listening to Leonard Skinner and all those things. And I love them both. I can remember so well. My mom had all these old 50s records, and I remember waking up in the morning. The way my mom just wakes up, and we heard little kids going to school, so we play old songs, songs like this in the morning. First thing you hear is great. Well, there's one for money, two for the show. Get ready now, go, cat, go.
is Hendrix. That's who, not who. There they are. Made of 100% solid gold plastic. That's right, brother. But every time I put them on, no matter where I am or what I'm doing, I hear 100,000 screaming, crazy Elvis Presley fans. Slowly and slowly, they are breaking my face. You know that when I put them on, the crowd's gonna go crazy!
Safety.
Hey, I want to tell you guys a little bit about Chely. I know y'all probably remember Kim was here last year.
Yeah,
I know. Oh, yeah. Well, Kim got hired by Louise Mandrell, and she's doing real well. She's in Branson, Missouri, singing with Louise and making a big buck. So I'm really happy for her, and I know she's really thankful to see her dreams coming true. But man, this gal here, I'm so happy to have her here. And she's doing a great job. Chely, she's from Kansas. She started singing when she was 4 years old. Got hired at Opryland when she was 16. That's the youngest they can legally hire anybody. And she's been singing all her life. And she came from a town. Would you say your town's smaller than Brownsville?
It's about the same.
About the same size.
Yeah.
Kansas. And that's cool. She's a farm girl. She's a home girl. And the thing that's really neat about Chely, though, I love taking her to these schools and telling everybody is here's somebody that's really not much older than you guys, especially seniors. She just turned 22, and and she doesn't like you or me. No, I'm just kidding. But she just turned 22, and she's made her dreams come true. Now, she got to town, and she's already singing on the Grand Ole Opry tour with Porter Wagner, and then she's on the Nashville now all the time, and she's on the Grand Ole Opry on TV. You guys can see her. And I believe she's going to be a big star real soon now. Anybody saw the Country Music Awards this year? Chely was on it. Did you see her?
Yeah.
She was at, guess what, Tom? She sat next to who?
I really did sit next to Hillary Sanders.
You really did see me?
Cool.
Did you really know she was on
it? I really was on there. Was
she cool. She sat next to Hillary Sanders. That's cool.
Yeah.
Well, anyway, I think Chely, like I say, is going to be a big star real soon. And I love to hear her sing this song here. I hope you guys don't mind us doing it. That Trisha Yearwood song was so popular last week. She's in love with a boy. Some kind of fatality there, and some somebody's had a car wreck, and it just, man, it freaks us out, because we play certain songs in certain schools, and you can just see that it gets to some kids. I don't know, you know how it is, you have a song, it's your favorite song. And it's been weird, because for a while there, every high school we go to, the senior class would be like, want to dedicate a song to somebody. And we went to Clark Range, Tennessee, I know you remember this, and they wanted us to play Seamus. And I couldn't understand, you know, they were going to be good for Seamus, so we did it. And a bunch of the seniors started crying and left the room. And it turned out that there was a boy there in the school that had sung that at a talent show this fall. And that boy had been killed in a car wreck. And it just freaks us out, man. And I don't know, I hope nothing like that's going on up here, but I think it's something really to think about, because it just seems that everywhere we go, that's happening. And Jimmy Alexander, I hope y'all know him. He's the guy that makes it. He's standing right down here. Everybody say hi to Jimmy. Makes it possible for us to come up here. And he's got the greatest idea. And that's, I know y'all kind of did it last year. We wanted to come up and do it. And that's having us come up and play at your locking this year, which we really want to do. Is that okay with you guys? I really want to do it. But the whole thing about it is, I'll be here, man. I'm Chely. Chely, will you come? She says she's got to pay for something. But the whole idea of that is give you guys something to do, because it just seems that the statistics show that so many people get hurt after the lock-in, or after their senior prom. So we're going to be back here doing that, and we're going to be rocking you guys. We're going to be doing some different songs than we did today, and then we're doing today. And I want to invite everybody to come back that night and hang out with us, and we'll have a good time. I want to dedicate this next song to the class of 93. This is a good class song for you. I don't know if you've already got your class song happening already. This is we've been playing this all year, and I think this is not a clap your hands song, this is a sing-along song. So sing it if you know it. This goes out to the seniors.
You know things like a river, ever changing as you go. And dream is just a lesson that must follow where it goes. Trying to learn what's behind you, never knowing what's in store. Makes each day a constant battle.
Shot. I say go for it with all your strength and all your might, because I promise you, if you work toward that goal, keep your mind and body clean and strong, don't get involved with drugs and alcohol and all that stupid stuff. It'll come true for you. I promise you. I see Chely here, and I love hanging out with people like her, man. She's so positive and she's so happy. And we laugh going down the road all the time, but man, she's going for a dream. And I'm trying to go for mine too, and I'm not gonna kick it. I mean, sometimes it's scary when you're in Nashville trying to get a record. Thinking, man, you know, maybe I should go out and do something else. But I encourage you, whatever it is, and I know deep in your heart, everybody's got something they want to do, man. Go for it. Don't let anybody discourage you from your dream. Another thing we want to say to everybody here today is, if you got a man, go for whatever choice, the choice you have to make concerning drugs and alcohol, man. You got to make that choice today. I say make it right here today, and don't wait until Friday night when your best friend offers you something. Because I know that's something everybody's dealing with. If you work hard, keep your mind and body clean and strong, you guys can have anything you want in this world, I promise. Y'all sing this with me.
Now do you say on my vessel, till the river runs dry, like a wind, these waters are my sky, never reach my destination, if I never try, so I will say on my vessel, till the river
yeah.
And you just don't know. I know you might be thinking, I don't know what you're thinking, but I'm sure a lot of you are probably thinking, man, I can't wait to get out of school and move to a different town maybe and do something different. Now, some of y'all thinking that? Well, I understand that. I understand that, but I want you to realize, you guys just don't know how lucky you are to be living in this community. But really, no kidding. People like Jimmy, they really care about you and thinking about you. They saved you on prom night. And we went over to the Chiropractic Elementary this morning. It's just different. You don't see this in every town. And you don't see people like you. I bet most of you are planning on going to college, right? We were in school yesterday, well, I'd be willing to bet that nobody's had senior class to go to college. And it's really sad. And it's so much fun for us to come and play with you guys. No, it wasn't Butler County, Kentucky. He says, I want you guys to know something. So much has changed. So much has changed since I was in school. I don't know really. I guess Chely was in high school more recently. I've been out of school almost 10 years. And everybody when I was in school, all my buddies thought that to be cool and have a good time, you had to be out getting drunk or messing around with drugs. And folks, everybody's a lot more educated these days, and I hope you guys are. And I tell you, man, you can have a great time in life, and I hope you don't feel like just because it's your prom night or something that you gotta go out and get involved in all that junk. I hope you guys had a good time at our program today, but I hope you remember a few things that we said. Number one, whatever you want to do, man, go for it, 100%. Number two, always when it comes to drugs and alcohol, man, you get on. Because I'll tell you something, when I was down here at my brother's 10-year reunion, they had several pictures hanging on the wall in that reunion. Names I won't name, people that weren't at that reunion, folks. And I think with one exception, all of them drug or alcohol related deaths. And folks, it's serious business. And I want to tell you something. There's going to be a dance here in May. And I hope everybody in the senior class is here happy and healthy when we come back up. I hope we can come back up. But you know, life is stranger, man. There's also going to be a dance in Brownsville, Kentucky. In 1990, the year 2003, that's when it'll be. That'll be a class reunion, a 10-year class reunion of the class of 93. And I hope when you guys come back to that, I hope everybody here is happy and healthy, and all your dreams are coming true. And a lot of that's up to you. I'm gonna dedicate this song to everybody here. It's our last song. Maybe you've heard it. It's called The Dance.
Looking back on the memory of a teacher, he was standing for a moment, and all the world around. How was I to know that you did?
Play down here and sing, play. You want to come down and sing? Yeah.
Right, go back to our first grade.